You know, oftentimes when YouTubers don't have their tripod, they kind of tell you what complex kind of setup they have going on. Just like, fair warning on what to do right now. You're balanced on a head charger, a wallet, and a phone case. And I feel like an engineer, so call me a YouTuber because I made it, mama. Hello, everyone. My name is Nancy. And if you did not know that, well, then my name is Nancy. And welcome back to my channel. That was cool, you gotta admit. Go ahead and give me a like because that was pretty cool, right? You know, thirsty for likes. I've made the executive decision of vlogging my day today and basically editing it, hopefully tonight, if not tomorrow, and posting it. So that is my plan for today. Unfortunately, today's very uneventful. I just have class, and then after class, I'm probably gonna like make some food. So hopefully I'll vlog that. And then I'm gonna go to my boyfriend's house because Jane the Virgin is on tonight, and that is, as you know, in my last video, you know, link down below, a show that I very much enjoy. So I will be watching that, but before then I'll probably go walk my boyfriend's dog with my boyfriend, you know. Cross that bridge when we get there though. So for now, just enjoy my Snapchats from this morning. You know, go ahead and add me on there too. You know what to do. Yeah, just, you know, transition. Woo! So I'm sitting in the car wondering what I'm gonna do to get some footage. And, there's not much I can do in this car, you know. But then it hit me. I'm sorry, Eric, I'm using your car, but it's for entertainment purposes. We're gonna go driving with Nancy. And by driving, I mean we're gonna sit here in the parked car and listen to music and watch me reenact it and laugh. I'm gonna risk two things, getting caught and getting copyrighted. So, ready? It's gonna be great.
Moana, make way, Moana. It's time you knew the village of Motunui.
Okay, next song.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why.
That's actual sign language for why.
If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go.
Let me put my favorite, my boyfriend's favorite song. Favorite one.
Okay, okay. I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. The fishermen come back from the sea.
There's a lady staring at me.
Walk away.
You know what?
I wanna stay on the ground now. Our people will need a chief and there you are. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Aweigh, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high in the sky. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? Look at him, yo! So I lasso the sun. Welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on a breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything.
I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try.
I'm screaming. I'm sorry. I really hope no one's watching me or recording me because I'm going to be embarrassed out of my entire life. Let's do this one.
Tomatoa hasn't always been this glam. I was a drab little crab once. Now I know I can be happy as a clam because I'm beautiful, baby. Did your granny say, listen to your heart? Be who you are on the inside. I need three words to tear her argument apart. You're great, I'd rather be shiny like a treasure from a sunken pirate wreck.
Okay, I'm done. This is so embarrassing. I don't even want to post it. Do you know what? Totally worth because of you guys. That's it. I don't want to go to jail or anything. So, it's kind of warm in here. Hope you enjoy driving, but not really with Nancy. Next clip. So my boyfriend texts me when he's out of his class, but every time he does, he always scares me. So let's go look for him, shall we? Oh, look, there he is. Look at him. Fucking loser. Forgot to record the food that I made. This with my boyfriend Eric. But we ate quesadillas with ham. And yeah, that's it. But like, who wants a part two?
It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change.
There, you're up.
There's no way. I bet you're gonna buy me a chicken.
Santa Vac. The Vac the dog. I mean, yeah. And also Zeus, but yeah. Yay. Oh, damn. I ain't trying to expose where my boyfriend lives, so even though like more than half of you already know. Is it? Oh, hey, just ignore the numbers. Look at the little snails. It's a little baby snail, pocas little antenna. Ah! Zeus, TMZ, TMZ. Where's your collar? Where's your collar? Where's your collar? It's an actual potato. I'm just kidding. Oh my god, no, don't touch it. What is it? It's a yam. It's a squash. Feed the raccoons. Eric walks through so much that he knows exactly where he's gonna pee. Go. The guy's just chilling. Oh no, oh no.
The rest of the time I will be here.
Are you nervous?
No.
I told you not to prepare for the interview and just
fake it till you make it.
Yeah, this time I'm gonna prep it.
When she was back with her old flame Bruce, the only problem.
Lay down.
Since Petra woke up well, she'd be having a hard time connecting.
So I'm editing right now and I forgot that I had to do my outro, and I'm sorry if you can't hear me, it's kind of loud. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and like and subscribe and comment and stuff, and yeah, that's it, you know. I also hate Jane the Virgin, I'm never gonna watch it again. It's a little baby snail, focus on center. Damn it, I didn't even stop recording to see it. Oh my god! It's the end of the world as we know it. It's raining, and that's great. I love the rain.